Ignatius487 here, and welcome back. I go to the vantage point. I don't know that I have to actually tail anyone this time. That's interesting. Goodness, this is so handy. Stay 40 meters above him. He can't see us. We can see him. The reason that we have to wait, I think, is because we don't know where the vaults are until the smuggler fellow stops there. See? Now that I can work with. Got it. I don't. Now I got it. I don't know. We're gonna land. On account of... Oh, dang. Escape with the diamond, or eliminate everyone. I would like, we will take option B. Just seems easier that way. Huh. Not like that. No. Oh, they got a sniper. Oh, but I said, don't wanna be. I'm gonna kill you. Stupid. Gotcha! Wait, Mario's coming? Oh, Yahoo's coming? Wait, I'm gonna take my bird. Take my woolly bird. I'm gonna get on up out of here. Because we can. So we're going all the way back to Longinus this time, so just drop that off. I think this is the last one, so you get that final mission-y, mission complete-y cutscene jazz. Ooh, speaking of which, I need to run by Mr. Chiffon's place, because there's an ending cutscene. I've already seen it, because my roommate, I think it just happened to be around. His game. Yeah, it's pretty good. Is that what? What? What is that? That's just it's a fire pit. Right. As Longinus is dead, does that mean I get to keep the blood diamonds? Because that would be awesome.
So good to
What's up,
see
man?
You. You going somewhere?
It is finished. My work here is done, and now the Lord is calling me elsewhere.
Where to?
South America, I think. Huh. Perhaps Cuba. Huh. There are still many sins for me to atone for. Thank you, AJ. Thank you for showing me that there are still true believers willing to do righteous work. It is a debt that will not be forgotten. I have left you something as a token of my gratitude.
Oh, cool. I've unlocked a gun.
Mark 16, verse 15. And he said unto them, go forth into the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation. Go forth now, AJ, and preach your own sermons.
Will do, bro. Thanks, man. Mucho appreciado. So I've unlocked that. Nice. Very, very nice. I'm not big on rocket launchers, though. If I were... Let me check this real quick. Alright. I don't know why my... Like, I have no more... The bomb defusings and the two hunting ones are not showing up on my map. I think I'm not far enough into the story yet. Yogi and Reggie. Pretty sure. Yeah. Wow, okay, so we have 7 more campaign missions. That's not bad. Oh, by the way, we are at... Where's it at? 94.5% complete. 43 hours. Not too bad, really. Pretty reasonable length of game. Alright. As there is no more... visible side quest, as there are no more, rather, visible side quest tokens. Ooh, let me go do this real quick. How much time do I have? And we'll do it. We'll do it some other time. Or, nah, we'll go ahead and, we'll at least get it set up, and then we'll do it, and then we'll go see what the next main questy bit is. Or, I haven't fully decided yet, but we could also go do the star mission thing, which is like a bonus mission, I think. We'll see what that does. We're out of time for this video, though, so until next time, guys, Bon Fortuna, and we'll see you next video.